going to our vacation, aren't we? We're going to the Great Wolf Lodge.
Right? Oh, sugar.
Gavin, we had the Poconos? We had the Wolf Creek Lodge?
No,
what is this? Great Wolf Lodge? I don't even know what's going on. Gavin, look in the little cabin over here. Oh, there's a fireplace? Come here, bud. Look in here. I go in there. Whoa.
A TV.
And a bed?
In my bed.
That's your bed. That's a TV in your bed. You're right.
It's
just the carpet and said it's the next one. Look at that, it's lovely. Yeah, they have a ceiling here too, everything. This is pretty crazy. They have a ceiling here? Hey, what? Look at this. Whoa, you're outside.
Whoa.
Oh, here, it's hard to do.
Outside.
You're outside. Look how excited he looks.
I'm
tired. You got boo.
What's in your ear?
Look at these guys. What are you guys doing?
I'm cute.
For these wolf ears.
Wait, say?
Go like that. Can you do that?
Say ow.
Look.
We're gonna go see the big wolf.
Yeah.
What are you wearing? What do you have on?
Mickey jammies.
For story time. That's so cool.
Yep.
I like the
shirt.
It is a shirt. It's jammies.
Oh,
it's a shirt. Okay.
You
gonna give him five? You're gonna give him a five?
You're up next, buddy. You're up next.
Are you going to give him five? Yep.
Whoa. That's so scary. You love Scary Black Dragon?
Survives the best. Brother, I shall smite thee.
This kid's doing it for him so he can see. Whoa! That was really cool. Hey, thanks.
Thank you. Hold up, that guy, foolish as thou. Let's dare enter my domain. I'm invited.
Whoa, yellow again. Whoa, that was a good one.
Yeah, a good one. To reign the inevitable is a fool's mistake, little Magi.
I know. I feel bad that this kid's just doing this whole day.
Successful Magi, nonetheless, they shall not save thee.
Are you done yet, buddy? Whoa!
Whoa! Alright, are we done?
I'm not done yet.
One more?
One more. One
more
time.
Thank you.
Oh, no.
Thank you, buddy. Nope, that's it.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, guys. Driving around again. I love this thing.
Oh boy.
My turn?
Yeah. Not yet.
Not yet.
You guys are so silly.
Are you awake?
No.
It's only 8:15. Look at it, it's raining outside.
Uh-oh. Raining.
We're gonna go eat at the breakfast buffet, huh? And then we're gonna come back and get dressed and go swimming. Anything about that? Pretty cool. You gotta do something about your hair too. Yep. Grandma woke you up and immediately jumped up and said, "We awake," and started dancing around like a crazy man. He's so excited. Grandma's gone potty. Leave her alone for a minute.
Look, Jaden's getting up.
What are we gonna do, bud? What are we doing right now?
Are we going to eat breakfast?
Now we're going to go eat, play with the eggs when we get back.
Then you can play with the eggs after we eat.
Because after we come back, after we're done eating, we're going to clean up the room while you play with the eggs. What are we going to go do right now? We're going to get breakfast? Is that what you said?
We're going to go eat breakfast.
Eggs, doctor, found your master.
Yep. We'll hide them quick and then we'll find them after breakfast. Good job.
Yeah, Grandma and Jaden are waiting for us.
Yeah, they're hungry.
All right, hurry and hide your eggs so we can go eat.
Hurry and hide them. Good spot. All right, we'll put them here.
Good job. You ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready to go eat what breakfast or found eggs.
What are you doing, bud?
No.
You eating your breakfast buffet? Try the bacon yet?
Are we done?
Oh, you already did? Oh, yeah. Pretty cool. Go back up again. You want to try one of the other ones? Wait till she goes all the way down. Whoa. You might need to get on your knees, buddy. Oh, there we go. Got it. Pull them together, man. Pull the lily pads together. Almost made it. Whoa, uh-oh. One more. Hey, dipping dots. Let me see. Whoa, dipping dots. Whoa, chocolate dipping dots. Ice cream. He said it's ice cream, you weirdo. All right, sorry, it's ice cream.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you.
Maybe I should drive home today.
Look, he's gonna be a purple.
He's gonna win the race. No way. Oh, he's a blue car. He's a blue car. Good job. Woo! Good job. High five. It's over. What? He didn't do anything. Good job. It's over, bud. It's over. I didn't mean it, Mike. You want to do it again?